The Land Rover Defender, which is initially called the Land Rover 90 and Land Rover 110, is a British four-wheel drive off-road vehicle developed in the 1980s from the original Land Rover series, which was launched at the Amsterdam Motor Show in April 1948. After a continuous run of 67 years, production finally ended on 29 January 2016. After a total of just over 2 million Land Rover series and Defender models had been built. The 2 millionth unit was assembled with the help of a special team in May of 2015 and charitable auction from the International Federation of Red Cross and Red Crescent Societies later that year. The last Land Rover Defender rolled off the production line with the number plate H166. HUE, a reference to the first ever pre-production Land Rover. Registration HUV166, a special edition Defender Works V8 with 400 horsepower, was announced in January 2018. Until 2020, the Defender was last sold in the US in 1997, after which safety regulations prohibited its sale in North America. The all-new 2020 Land Rover Defender made its global debut in September 2019 and is initially offered with two wheelbase options.